We're here with second team captain Pete Hyman as he's working on another song, probably the old favourite. Pete, the Twos are up against Bristol Fours this week in the Cup. What are your thoughts ahead of the game?
Well, after a disappointing result last week, we have to go into the Cup game this week expecting a win. I expect nothing less. It's a fourth team, so we should be looking at, I would say, nothing less than a 4-0 win.
Will you be playing tomorrow?
I shan't be. I'm injured. An injury sustained last week. I was in hospital yesterday for 6 hours. And yeah, some bruising and an infection has caused me to not be able to play. I won't disclose the location of this, but I'll just inform that every man would know the pain.
Oh, very sorry to hear that. Wish you better very, very quickly.
Thanks, mate.
How do you feel that the team can get on in your absence, and who do you feel is primed to step up to the plate and fill that void, that captaincy void?
Well, Joe Palmer's my vice, so I think he's going to step up to the plate. I know he did took training last night with Nick. I think he's more than capable to be captain. He's got good qualities, he's a strong player, and he'll lead the team well. Obviously I'm still going to be involved, but this time from more of a managerial point of view, so I'll be looking at the team tonight and trying to sort out our best 11.
Brilliant, thanks a lot Pete, cheers for your time.
No worries.